explain you the 16th chapter of 3rd standard, and the name of the chapter is 7 at one blow. Now this is a very interesting chapter. Once upon a time there lived a tailor, and one day he was stitching clothes sitting near a window. Then he decided that I must eat something. So he took a piece of bread and jam, and he spread the jam on the bread, and he was almost eating it, but all of a sudden some flies came there and sat on his bread and jam. But this was very annoying for him. He got very angry and he tried to hit the flies with his piece of cloth, and in this way the flies, some of the flies flew back, and some of them, 7 flies, were lying dead on his bread and jam. So he thought that he's so brave that he killed 7 flies at one blow. So then he stitched a belt. Then he stitched a belt for himself. After that, what happened? He decided to go on a world tour. He said to himself that I'm so brave and I must prove myself before the world, and I must show the world how brave I am. So he decided to go outside on a world tour. When he was going, he met a giant in the jungle. He reached the jungle and he saw a very big giant there. Then the giant showed his power to him, that how brave he is and how strong he is. But the giant also failed. Then he decided to rest under a tree. While he was resting under a tree, 2 king's men saw him, and they also saw his belt, that how brave he is, and they read it, that 7 at one blow. Then they went and told the king that there is a very brave man in our kingdom. He is lying under a tree. Then the king was very much astonished to hear this, and he called that man at once only, and he said that there are 2 giants in our kingdom, and every day they kill someone, every day they burn something, and they are creating a destruction here. They are destroying everything here. So could you please help us with this? If you do so, I'll get my daughter married to you, and I'll give half of my kingdom to you. So if you agree. So the tailor was very happy to hear this. He said that, okay, that's a deal, and I'll solve your problem. Now he went on his way. Now when he went to the jungle, he had already met the earlier giant. One more was sitting there, and they all were sleeping. They both were sleeping. So he sat on a branch of a tree and he threw a stone on the first giant. The first giant got very angry and he started fighting with the other one. Then after that, he threw a stone on the second giant also, and he also got very angry, and they started blaming each other, that you have hit me like this. And at last they killed each other. In this way he won, and the king got his daughter married to the tailor and gave half of his kingdom. So this is the end of the story. I hope you like the chapter. Thank you so much.